Hey, excuse me. Local around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey. Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on the tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves dog side.
Loke, what's up now, man?
One of Mad Dog's chauffeurs just left the burger shop across town. Said he was headed over to the musical.
Good looking. I'm gonna see if I can catch up with him.
Hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
This fool!
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
Fucking door. I can't fucking swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want, fool? Money? I got bitches. Loads of fine bitches. Take them. They'll do anything you want. You want a record contract? Man, I can make any fool a superstar. I know people in this town. Powerful people. Dangerous motherfuckers. You grow street family? I know ballers OGs. We like brothers. They'll fuck you up so bad.
Ah!
not see me.
Any radio station can play songs about abusing drugs and women. But we've been doing it successfully for 22 years. You're listening to The Dust.
You're pushing me over.
You've been drinking fluid.
I live the dream, I assure you. I'd welcome you into my hot tub anytime, assuming you were over the age of consent and infection-free. You know what Tommy Nightmare Smith will have on his gravestone when he dies? I got run over by the Grand Funk Railroad.
Duckets now.